Good morning, Roadrunner viewers. This is
Yosina
and Matt reporting for the Roadrunner Minute.
Today is Thursday, May 18, 2017.
Today we have Ms. Raposo's class from the third grade to help us out with the pledge. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Let's go to Daniel Slavansky for the weather to see if today's an indoor and outdoor day.
Hello, I'm weather reporter Daniel Slavansky here at today's weather reports. Today will be hot, with temperatures around 90 degrees. We are expecting partly cloudy skies today. Recess will be outdoors today.
Yes.
Tonight, we will see partly cloudy skies with a temperature of around 70 degrees. Tomorrow, we are expecting partly cloudy skies with a temperature around 87 degrees. From the Robertsville Weather Center, I'm Daniel Zalabansky. Back to you, Justina and Matt.
Lunch today will be creamy macaroni and cheese, tossed salad, sauteed spinach, and garlic bread. Lunch tomorrow will be ballpark franks, baked beans, sauerkraut, and tater tots.
These were quietly in the hallways. Today we have classes taking common assessments. Today is also Robertsville Bistro Day, featuring a special butterfly fruit street.
Until tomorrow, this is Justina
and Matt
urging you to have a thirsty Thursday. Remember to stay hydrated.